absolute guitar. I just want to say congratulations to everyone here tonight. I'm really going to miss you guys, and I really hope that you do really good in the future. I can't wait to see you guys next year in high school. I'm really proud to be starting this new chapter in our life. And I honestly can't wait to see you.
Hi, I'm Imani Cruz. I'm your valedictorian. Have a great life. I'm going to miss you.
Thank you. that will be given by Pastor Tim Costa from the Salt Village Emmanuel Christian Reformed Church. Teachers, siblings, and staff. Grant these graduates your guidance and your blessings on the path that lies before them. Give them joy in their celebrations. Renew their hope when challenges arise. Help them find purpose beyond themselves. Surround them with teachers, parents, mentors who will ground them with both wisdom and grace that come from knowing you. Create in them hearts filled with gratitude, with laughter, and with joy. Father, watch over them, protect them, provide for them, guard them, guide them, and give them your grace to enable them to persevere to the very end. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Principal of Strong. Ms. Linda Johnson. Director of Early Childhood, Ms. Diane Nathan. Assistant Principals of Rickover Junior High, Mrs. Monica Lotz. And Mr. Stephen Chambers. Assistant Principals of Strasburg, Ms. Desi Tunsil. And Mr. Charles Spence. Assistant Principal of Wagner, Mrs. Gina Masunas. I'd like to acknowledge the mayor, Mr. David Hanks. Village clerk, Debbie Williams. Village treasurer, James Griegel. Trustee Edward Myers. Trustee Rosie Williams. Trustee Derek Burgess. Trustee Jeffrey Morton. Trustee Linda Washington. I'd like to acknowledge Ms. Wanda Bishop, who will accompany the students with tonight's song. I'd like to thank South Village Deputy Chief Holovis and all his officers for their assistance tonight. I'd also like to thank the members of ESTA for their help with the traffic and parking. Last but not least, the South Village Fire Department, led tonight by Fire Chief Edward Myers. We appreciate your help. In recognition of all of their hard work and dedication to these graduates, I would like to ask the members of the Rickover Junior High faculty and staff to stand along with the faculty members from Wagner and Strasburg Schools. Thanks for a job well done.
Throughout the years, she has helped me realize that life is not easy and nothing is ever handed to you. If you want something, you have to reach for it. Once you grab it, never let it go. The definition of prepare to graduate is to complete a course or study. But I hope that we can all understand that it means so much more than that. To me, graduating means to grow, change, and move on. What we have learned and the people we've met here have helped us do just that. Some of us will see one another next year in high school, but some of us will go off in different directions. Regardless of where we are next year, or 10 years from now, we will never forget the amazing experiences we shared with the people at Red River. Today, I stand here before you, proud to be the salutatorian of the class of 2013. Congratulations, fellow graduates.
It's our way of saying goodbye to you, our graduating class of 2013. This commencement ceremony symbolizes the culmination of your junior high years and the beginning of the next phase in your formal education. We are excited to witness this giant step you're taking into a future filled with hope and amazing possibilities. For that reason, I encourage you to embrace the years ahead. I challenge you to not settle for mediocrity, but strive for excellence. And in doing so, I believe that each one of you will reach your optimal potential and achieve your dreams. Be sure to thank all those people that helped you to get to this point, especially your parents and guardians, those who have given you unconditional love. Take a moment to thank the teachers and staff members of District 168 for challenging and expecting nothing but the best for you. Remember always, do the right thing. Even when no one is looking, when you do the right thing will follow you. Finally, graduates, remember to study hard. And remember that you're investing in yourself with every test you take and every book you read. When you are excellent, you become unforgettable. People remember you. You stand out. Tonight, I congratulate your parents. I congratulate your teachers. I congratulate you, the Rickover class of 2013.
Thank you. we're very proud of you. Because you attended Rickover Junior High, Rickover Junior High School is a better place. I believe your teachers have helped you both academically and socially. Their main goal was to prepare you for this evening. Academically, their goal was to prepare you to be a problem solver, critical thinker, and then to apply that into your everyday life. Socially, they used the six pillars of character counts to build character for each of you. The six pillars are trustworthiness, caring, fairness, responsibility, respect, and citizenship. Socially, we had several conversations as a group and individually. As you move on to high school, I hope you remember our talks, and I want you to always remember you do have choices. I know that every one of you know the correct choice to make, and at times, if you had a do-over, you would make the right choice. But you need to know you don't get very many do-overs in life. Don't let peer pressure put you in a place where the only way out is to either be verbally or physically aggressive. Remember, you could always walk away, or you could say, I'm not going to be a part of it. Remember that attitude, integrity, respect, and remember your dreams, because those all equal good citizenship. Citizenship means to cooperate, stay informed, vote, obey laws and rules, respect authority, and protect the environment. Integrity means to be honest, always do the right thing, and do your best in whatever you do. Respect means to follow the golden rule, and that's treat others the way you want to be treated. Do not hit or hurt anyone. Keep your word, never give up, never disgrace your name, and make your dreams come true. Don't let anyone take your dreams away from you by making a statement that you're not good enough, or you can't do it, or you're not smart enough. As I look at class of 2013, I see doctors, I see teachers, pharmacists, lawyers, senators, actors, singers, mechanics, and remember, President Obama's home is only 35 miles away from us. As a matter of fact, President Obama slept in his home in Chicago last night. So what I want to say is, class of 2013, we could have the future President of the United States right here. Clubs, and ask your deans, seek them out, your deans, your counselor, your social worker, and if you have a favorite teacher. Remember, everybody I just mentioned is there because you're there. And don't forget us, because we're still here, and we'd like to know how you're doing, so stop back and see us. High school is going to be one of the biggest changes in your life. You're going to be going to football games, basketball games. You're going to be going to dances. You're going to be getting a driver's license. You're going to be getting your first job. And when you get your first job, that's when you need to build a good work ethic. So on that first job, be on time, do your best, get along with your supervisor, and get along with your fellow workers. In a couple of minutes, you'll be receiving your junior high school diploma. And you're to be congratulated for that. But you owe yourself at least a high school diploma and a college degree, or a high school diploma and a vocational certificate. The more education you receive, or the more certificates you receive, the more you ensure yourself that you're going to have a good life. As I conclude my words to you, I want you to remember good attitude, integrity, respect, your dreams are going to equal good citizenship. Never disgrace your name. And I want you to remember what Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. wrote. And what he wrote was, the ultimate measure of a man is not when he stands in a moment of comfort, but where he stands at times of challenge and controversy. So never compromise your ideas. Never give up. And always stand for the right thing. Class of 2013, I congratulate you. I hope all your dreams come true as you move on to your next stage of life and education, in life and education. And now I'm going to ask that your principal come up and continue with the program.
Thank you, Mr. Trampolini. At this time, it is my great pleasure to introduce the class of 2013 valedictorian, Imani Cruz.
Goodbye.
but the excitement of the rest of my life overshadows any grief I might have about leaving. As the valedictorian, I feel almost obligated to leave the class as well. So if you don't remember anything or any other part of my speech, remember this. You will always remember our 8th grade graduation. Don't let these memories be tainted by sadness. Instead, let us all be extremely proud of what we've accomplished and excited to see what we can do with the rest of our time on this earth. Tonight, we are being told that the dreams we hold close in our heart are that much closer to becoming reality. Tonight, we must also come to terms with the fact that we're getting older. So when we're asked that age-old question, what do you want to be when you grow up? We might actually have to know this time. The future is a blank page that we have yet to write. Some of you might become doctors, lawyers, or whatever other career you decide to pursue. For those of you who know exactly where you'll end up, I wish you the best of luck. Whether you have a plan for your future or not, know that the future is fast approaching. As I stated before, I'm not very good at goodbyes. The words just don't come naturally to me. I encourage all of you to reflect on what has happened and move into the future. Class of 2013, as we proceed down our individual paths, we might have to leave a few things behind. But the best thing about memories is that we'll have them forever. Congratulations, class of 2013.
Jenkins.
Ben Anthony Johnson. Deja Casey. Tia Lipscomb. Brianna Macklin. Brianna Manning. Darius Meeks. Martini Miller. Monica Mitchell. Derry Pierce. Martin Preciado. Brandon Redding. Kalia Robinson. Kiara Seals. Cyrus Smith. Alexandra Terrazas. Jessica Terrell. Michaela Vaughn. Zamir Wilder. Ashley Williams. Jasmine Williams. Adriana Williams. Christopher Witt. Garrett York. Monique Aguilar. Nardell Aldrich. Janae Anderson. Keontae Ashley. Geneva Bailey. Raven Baker. Christian Baltazar. Anthony Benez. Genesis Boyd. Cameron Brown. Octavia Brown. Janet Butler. Jamisha Davis. Lamont Duhart. Destiny Dixon. Asia Dorsey. Darian Doyle. Kayla Edwards. Jamaris Fleming. Zachary Frost.
Reality Grant.
Destiny Gregory. Tia Hampton. Johnson. Janelle Johnson. Kimmett Paramore Jr.
Spain.
Jordan Speed. Khalees Stevenson. Tatiana Thompson. Deviante Torres. Joshua Wall.
Thank you.